you please read the injunction papers?
Ordinance number 2012-221, to declare public necessity for and to authorize acquisition of real property known as 1801 Commerce Road for the purpose of housing the Department of Public Utilities water and wastewater plant laboratory operations, stormwater operations, and wastewater collections field operations. Planning Commission on December 3rd, 2012, City Council Public Hearing December 10th, 2012. Ordinance number 2012-222, to amend ordinance number 2012-3470, to amend the fiscal year 2013 capital budget by transferring funds in the amount of $2,551,300 from the wastewater treatment project in the utilities category and appropriating $460,850 of transfer funds to the sanitary sewer project in the utilities category, $1,419,700 of the transfer funds to the major plant company improvement project in the utilities category, and $670,750 to the stormwater facilities improvements project in the utilities category for the purpose of providing funds for the acquisition of 1801 Commerce Road to enable the relocation of the Department of Public Utilities water and wastewater plant laboratory operations, stormwater operations, and wastewater field operations. Ordinance number 2012-223, to amend Chapter 42, Article 2 of the City Code concerning trust funds of the city to add therein a new Section 42-44 concerning the disposition of revenues arising from lease or other use of former school properties for the purpose of providing that such revenues be set aside for new school construction and repair and renovation of actual school buildings. Land use, housing, and transportation, December 18th, 2012, Council Public Hearing, January 14th, 2013. Ordinance number 2012-224, to authorize the CAO to accept funds in the amount of $33,600 from the Federal Emergency Management Agency to transfer $8,400 in matching funds from the fiscal year 2012-13 General Fund Budget Fire and Emergency Services Account Fire Administration Program, and to appropriate the total amount of $42,000 for the fiscal year 2012-13 special fund budget by increasing estimated revenues to the amount appropriated to the Department of Fire and Emergency Services by $42,000 for the purpose of procuring dual sensor smoke detectors for installation in homes in Richmond. Council Public Hearing, January 14, 2013. Ordinance 2012-225. To authorize the CAO to accept $176,765 from the National Fish and Wildlife Foundation and to appropriate the increase to the fiscal year 2012-13 stormwater utility budget by increasing estimated revenues in the amount appropriated to the stormwater utility by $176,760 for the purpose of demonstrating how city and community partners can implement new approaches to restoring urban habitats that benefit water quality, fish, and wildlife, and community health and well-being. Council Public Hearing, January 14, 2013. Ordinance 2012-226, to amend and rearrange City Code 10-88 concerning the keeping and running at large of hogs, pigs, and fowl, to amend and rearrange Chapter 10, Article 2 of the City Code by adding therein a new Division 4, and to amend Appendix A of the City Code by adding therein a new fee for Section 10-95 for the purpose of establishing regulations for the keeping, placement, and maintenance of chickens and other poultry in the city. Land use, housing, and transportation, December 18, 2012, Council Public Hearing, January 14, 2013. Resolution 2012-R152, to dispense with the December 26, 2012 regularly scheduled meeting of Council. Council Public Hearing, December 10, 2012. Resolution 2012-R153, to declare public necessity to amend City Code 114-402.2 and to initiate an amendment to the city zoning ordinance to exclude the raising or keeping of roosters as permitted accessory uses. Land use, housing, and transportation, December 18th, 2012. Council Public Hearing, January 14th, 2013. Madam President, this concludes the reading of the intros.
Thank you, Madam President. It is.
I Thank you.